because vaping distracts me from training.
Because it triggers mood changes.
Because nicotine's gonna distract me from being the best leader possible.
Because I want to be addicted to golf, not nicotine.
Because I don't want to lose concentration when it matters.
Because my future depends on the decisions I make today.
Because my education, well, it depends on it.
Because vaping takes away my focus.
Because it makes you fatigued.